and I will continue to fight for a plan where every penny of every dollar goes toward traditional real infrastructure.